building.
Unhappy over new cuts Governor Douglas wants to make in social programs, about 80 people staged a march on the Capitol. Debbie DeMars receives help from Lamoille County Mental Health.
And I'm here today because if you cut the budgets, that will have to sit home and do nothing.
Many filled out postcards to deliver to the governor, but they were met at the statehouse door by a ramped-up security force.
I'm going to slap in your pocket.
Okay.
A pat-down and bag search got most through. Inside, extra state police, some in uniform, and a police dog stood by.
I've never seen anything like this before.
Yay!
What did you think of it?
You got up early.
Scared me.
A Capitol police officer escorted the protest leader to the governor's foyer, met by his chief of staff.
A message to the governor from the people of Vermont.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Appreciate you taking up.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
But some lawmakers complained the police presence was over the top. The man who arranged it explained it this way.
We anticipated that there would be a huge group here today. A huge group simply means you don't know what all the representation is. We had the governor here all day long. We had some other groups here. And all we were trying to do was make sure that the place was as safe as we could make it.
Adding, under some circumstances, this may be a taste of things to come. In Montpelier, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.